So, we're getting the band back together. That's exciting.
Admit it, Varric. You're going to miss getting into trouble like this.
Pay me a visit in Kirkwall, Inquisitor. I can almost promise you trouble when you arrive.
This is Fen Harel helping former slaves as a mortal, not a god.
He made this because he didn't want followers worshipping him.
Ordinary guy saves people, accidentally founds religion. Sounds a lot like the chant, actually.
This claims the elven gods were just Evanuris, powerful but completely mortal mages.
Almost like these slaves were being untaught what they'd learned, being formed into a rebellion.
If that's true, Fen Harel was teaching these freed slaves.
What happened?
I'm not sure. It stopped, at least. This looks like it fits into that pedestal by the broken bridge.
Ugh!
Canary,